president and moments which unite us forever. Jewish people during the Second World War.
An invitation for a state visit of you, Mr. President, and your wife in Israel. Jewish military career. So in those of both of you's fields, you'll find a lot of interesting